Howdy, Eli. What's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Huh. Didn't realize we were gonna be so corporate structury.
There'll be donuts.
Be right there.
Okay. So we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay. Everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit.
My contacts all got their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints?
No harm in asking.
Great. What about you, Neenah?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay. Go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
J.R., how'd you like to be a part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. So, how are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio said this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more. Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
Cover!
You mess with JR, you mess with us.
What are you dealing with?
Saints protect what's ours!
Stop what you're doing! You did this to yourself.
We're in cover!
Just stayed home with Mom.
Come out and fight!
I surprised myself.
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next.
Generic's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm fixing up a Pantero's problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Reckon all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Pantero's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do. Now, you fuck with Jim Robb, you answer to the Saints. Knocking him down.
You think this is a game, motherfucker?
Sergio, Jim Robb's garage is under the Saints' protection.
Jim Robb's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left of his is Derek's HQ. It's down on the corner. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
You get off of my land.
Fuck. Better hurry. I'm gonna say this one last time. Stay away from JR.
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of them to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No, this is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robs.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Okay, look, there's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross, it's probably gonna kill you, but that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the trucks?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
Well, why don't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Then to hell with them!
Now hear me out. For an additional transport, I arranged to have them leave the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine. I'll get the trucks.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
This is problematic.
Oye, ese vinagre!
Your ride is mine. No truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yeah, there's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Dan, it's me. Found the truck.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. But as long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then You better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess.
Faster way home.
Hell yeah! Just leave it right there, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
You reckon it's safe to have all that toxic waste out there?
Oh no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Instead of cones of ice cream, music orientated. So when hip hop was originated, fitted like pieces of puzzles, complicated. Cause I grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all. They try to take it and say that.
Hey, Eli. Holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the dust moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a dust moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The dust moot's the citywide bar. I tried to join House Dust Storm, but they said I don't have enough.
Slow down there, pal. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the dust mode is more of a post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table.
And you want to join House Dust Storm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind with.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding with someone with some... help?
Fine.
Okay! First things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current duds?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden from pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons.
Look at all this amazing material they just threw out.
Well, I see your cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly.
To don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and
done. Your first LARP outfit.
Had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
At least it's comfortable.
Here, this is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee.
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
Me?
It's my fate to die a virgin.
See? The whole city plays the dust move. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duster.
Why ain't I ever heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrell talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. But she never mentioned it. LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
So, it would really ruffle her feathers if we won.
What, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. It's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I'm 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules.
Yeah, of course.
Claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
We need to head off road here.
Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Dust Storm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Dust Storm will have to let us join.
This game requires strategy. Why don't I just shoot whoever ain't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard, shitlords.
Us against you.
Not cool.
Down for the count.
I'm gonna wreck you!
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's armed response.
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
is
lost. But the war continues.
I'm on your side.
I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor. Melee death is in your future.
Bye-bye.
I've seen my death, and this is it.
Good, I surprised myself.
Speaking of Blaze, now we just need to inform Fort Dustor.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort.
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically...
So we storm their fort and take their supply.
Really?
Verily.
Call our house. We need a good name. Something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House Sandy... Kraken. Yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken. Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, damn impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get them to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking.
Oh! Who goes there?
Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And... Bosonius the Bloody.
What business had thee here?
I wish to join with the great worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the dust storm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just play it cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
About to get free!
Later, Gator. For me.
Shan't hold back!
thyself!
Later, Gator! Thy house shall fall!
Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Then we must search the ruins of this fort.
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. Why is there a box of bottle caps? Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
Oh. I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here before I'm claustrophobic.
To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Olives? I can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month, and then it just stuck.
I see the treasure!
Swunk.
Swack.
I don't want to die!
This is a shit ton of duct tape. Now, fell beast, void me from thy fundament.
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.